Living in a world of freedom, living in a world of silence.